Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is going to be my nighttime routine. I'm gonna try to record this with a voiceover. So right now I'm having dinner with a friend. I usually just do this once in a while, so I just included it in this video. And sometimes I'll go out like on weekdays if there's like a party or something, and this is just me and my friend Courtney. And then now I'm in my room. I'm usually just getting like comfy clothes, do homework or whatever, and then I'm on social media a lot. Instagram, Snapchat, you name it, I'm always on it. So now I am in bed. I'm usually watching a lot of YouTube videos, so I will just, after I'm done with that, I'll just put my computer down and then I will start to, this is when I really have to pee, so I go to the bathroom. And yeah, you know, it's real glamorous about going to the bathroom. But after this, I will just start doing my skincare routine for the night. It's very long. Sometimes I don't do all these steps. I just do it when I actually am in the mood. So I will grab everything that I need and take it over to my sink. I don't have all my stuff at the sink because it's just clutter if I do that. I'm just putting up my hair to get it out of my face, and then I'm going to take my simple exfoliating facial wipes, and I like this brand because they do not irritate my skin at all, and I really like it. And now, I didn't have a regular towel, so I use like a really long towel, or I don't know what they're called, but yeah, I use this towel to just wet my face, and then I'm just gonna brush my teeth. La-di-da. And then I'm taking all my skincare products. First, I go in with a black head scrub, and I just put this all over my face just to protect my skin from getting acne underneath my skin. So I get blackheads really bad, so I just want to eliminate that. Like the sun goes way low. Next, I'll go in with my acne scrub or mask or whatever this is. I just use it on my problem areas, which is usually my cheeks and my chin. I will try to keep that on for like 30 seconds or so, and then I'll start to remove it with warm water and the towel. And then I go in with my deep pore cleanser from Biore, and I actually used a Sephora hand kind of face brush to get really deep into my skin because my pores are really large and I like to make them smaller than they are. And then I'll just remove it with warm water again, and now I am done with all those scrubs and things. And usually when my face is dry, I will put this Murad Acne Spot Fast Fix. It's kind of like a cream, and I'll just put this all over my face before I go to bed. But usually I don't go to bed yet, so, but this stuff is just a brightening serum from Sephora. I'm just trying it out for now, but I only use it after I take a shower. And then I'll go over to my dresser, and I will look for some sleeping clothes. Just some shorts, oversized shirt. And to show you guys this, that I had like some lifesavers in my drawer in case I just wanted some. But yeah, this is basically the end of my nighttime routine. I just go in for a shower, and after that I head straight to bed. I didn't show when I got into bed, but I just went to sleep usually. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching.